dekat wajah. Dekat wajah.
Not sure about that one.
This is a cute
look. Yes, it is a cute little car. Never seen something like that before.
Here comes the Kiwanis Club of Orange, founded in 1954, now proud to sponsor the Key Club throughout the Orange Unified School District. The local chapter is a member of Kiwanis International. Here comes a float for Chapman University coming up. They have been a pillar of the community since 1954. Today, they'd like to recognize their community partners in the city of Orange. First up is the university's Fire and Safety Department, Fire Life and Life Safety Department, led by Captain Mark Davis and Fire Safety Officer Victor Ortega. Following them is the Chapman University float, recognizing some of their nonprofit partners in the city of Orange. On the float are Dave Simpson, Community Foundation of Orange, Mary Bell Reyes, El Medina Family Resource Center, Jessica Ruiz from the Friendly Center, Linda Cundin, Orange Public Library Foundation, Donnie Benson, President, Chapman University Alumni Association, Jack Rabo, Chapman University Vice President, Community Relations, and Lieutenant Lionel Luna, Chapman University Department of Public Safety. Marching alongside the float and riding in the carts are members of the Chapman University Alumni Association. The alumni cart is being driven by the Director of Alumni Engagement, Andy Doddridge. Alyssa Driscoll, Communications and Operations Manager from the Office of Community Relations, is driving the public safety parking truck along with Faith Escala, a graduate student at Chapman University. Here's the Santiago Charter Middle School cheer team. They're led by coaches Jenny Grisherer and Rochelle Coleman. Established in 2016, they love to showcase their skills and routines and events throughout Orange County at groundbreakings, grand openings, and parades like this one. Shrine Temple. All are members of Shriners International and are of the Masonic Order and adhere to the principles of Freemasonry. Their fraternity is open to men of integrity from all walks of life. Shriners International also supports Shriners Hospitals for Children, a health system of 23 facilities dedicated to providing pediatric medical care, world-class research, and educational opportunities for medical professionals. The Royal Chariots, or Dune Buggies, is a unit consisting of nobles who own their own custom-made dune buggies. They provide transportation for the Potent and his demon. The Potent of El Bacal is the illustrious Mike, He is being driven today by President Joe Pat Williams. The Tin Lizzies own and operate their miniature Model T cars, which are powered by 3 HP gasoline engines. These nobles appear in about 25 parades a year, including about 12 that are considered shrine functions. They're also led by Captain Rick Shea. Along with them today is their antique fire truck and Penelope. Society, presented by the District Lounge, the Orange Community Historical Society was founded in 1973 and serves as the focal point for those interested in the history of Orange and its surrounding area. The Society and its members contribute towards many community activities by providing information about Orange's heritage and hold bi-monthly programs about to celebrate its history. The mission of the Orange Community Historical Society is to commemorate and honor the rich heritage of the city of Orange. Riding in a 1931 Ford Model A Roadster is the Historical Society's president, Jane Owens, and Orange County Model A Club president, Luis Hall. They are being driven by owner Rick Hall. Riding in the second car is Orange's historian and well-known author, Phil Pagani. Phil is riding in a 1929 Ford Model A Roadster, owned and driven by Carl and Elise Pease. This is the El Medina High School Band, presented today by the RJ Noble Company, who is proud to pave the way to enhance the quality of life in the city of Orange. Under the leadership of Director Brian Gone, the Vanguard Marching Band and Color Guard, the unit is led by drum majors Matthew Two, Alexa Munoz, and Jared Sims. Additional student leadership includes Color Guard captains Melanie Stinson, Sophia Carabin, and percussion captains Hannah Ordonez, Sophia Sheldon, and Caleb Maffin. The Los Angeles Angels are proud to support the Orange May Parade and the efforts in our local community. Go Halos! Please welcome Grand Marshal Greg Lee. Greg's a City of Orange resident. He's an Orange County Bureau General Assignment reporter at ABC 7 Eyewitness News. Greg came to ABC 7 from KESQ TV in Palm Springs, where he was also a sports anchor and for a brief time, my boss. He graduated from Pepperdine University with a degree in telecommunications broadcast news. In addition to English, Greg speaks Korean and Spanish and grew up in New Mexico. Presented by Toyota of Orange, the Orange Little League has been a part of the community since 1958. For many years, the hardworking board members, parents, and community have created a safe, fun environment at their baseball fields where hundreds of kids have enjoyed countless memories and established lifelong friendships. They're led by board president Pete Wilson. Yay! Woo! Mayor Carolyn Comeche, who is a member of the City Council for 6 years, from 01 to 06, prior to being elected mayor in 2006, serving through 2012. At the time, Carolyn was only the second woman in Orange's history to be elected to the City Council. She is currently the president and CEO of the Orange County Taxpayers Association, is the past president of Orange Rotary, and also serves as a board member of the Community Foundation of Orange. Up next is former Mayor Tina Smith, serving the City of Orange as a member of the City Council for 8 years and recently retired after 6 more years as mayor. Tina is the third woman elected to office in Orange and is one of the founders of the Old Town Preservation Association. Tina proudly lives in Old Town in a home that's the same age as Orange, 131 years old. She fondly remembers riding on a float in the Orange May Festival Parade when she was 7 years old. She wore an old-fashioned red and white striped dress and black patent shoes. She says, it was really, really fun. Today, she's joined the Orange May Parade by her grandson. Representing the Orange Fire Department today is this beautiful 1921 American LaFrance fire engine. It was the first motorized fire pumper used in the City of Orange and was a main